All right, players and coaches, welcome to the Friday, December 4th workout. This video may get a little lengthy. There's a little bit of extra detail that I want to make sure that we are sharing to make sure that players are completing the drills correctly. So for our conditioning drills today, we actually have three conditioning drills. The first one are the Bros burpees. Coach Bros actually was influential in bringing our Junior Olympic Luge Championship to the United States back in the early 80s. He did that by conditioning his athletes with burpees. And so for this conditioning drill, you're actually going to be listening to Thunderstruck by AC/DC. I've provided a link here to the full music video if you want to watch that as well. Every time the words thunder or thunderstruck are said, you perform a burpee. The second conditioning drill is going to be the Cha-Cha Chapman planks. I've provided a complete outline to those here. You are going to perform and hold the plank position while listening to Cha-Cha Slide by DJ Casper. And when the following actions are given, you are going to perform these actions. A lot to pay attention to. Coach Chapman perfected that back in the day. And then the last conditioning drill, those are the Sprague sprints. These were initially a myth, but has turned into an urban legend. The Sprague sprints actually inspired this scene portrayed in Forrest Gump.
That day, for no particular reason, I decided to go for a little run. So I ran to the end of the road, and when I got there, I thought maybe I'd run to the end of town.
President Carter, suffering from heat exhaustion, fell into the arms
and
of
when I got there, I thought maybe I'd just run across Greenbow County. And I figured since I run this far, maybe I'd just run across the great state of Alabama. And that's what I did. I ran clear across Alabama.
So what we're asking you to do is just go out for a little run. This will be reported by players as just simply a yes or no. Did you complete these conditioning drills? For our skill drills today, you are going to report both this Ray Allen shooting drill time and the number of makes in our chicken strips and fries drill. So our Ray Allen shooting drill, you're going to be recording the amount of time that it takes you to complete this drill. So you can see what it looks like here. You're going to be starting in the one spot. You make that, you move backwards. Make that, you move backwards. If you miss from the three spot, you have to go back to the one. And the only way to move to the next row is by making these four shots in a row. And so once I've made one, two, three, four, I get to move to the next line and I go through the same thing. Now, maybe I take a miss from a three. I don't go back to the beginning. I get to stay on this line. So once you get to the line, you don't have to go back to the previous line. But if you do miss a shot in that line, you have to go back to one. So if you get to four and you miss that shot, you go back. So I've got to make these consecutively in order to move on to the next line. So you're going to be timing yourself with this drill. How long does it take you to get from the first spot in the first line to number four in the last line? And finally, our final skill drill, we're calling this one chicken strips and fries today. So what you're going to do is, no matter your position, every player is going to be taking 50 shots from behind the three-point arc. You're going to keep track of the total number of makes out of 50. And then every player, regardless of position, you are going to do the mic and drill for 1 minute, and you have to record the number of makes in a row in that 1 minute stretch. So if you have a miss, you start over. You can continue with that minute or start that minute over. And again, for our skill drills, you're welcome to perform these as many times as you would like. to continue to increase your score. That obviously is just a good thing to get out and continue to work. And finally, we have a bonus TikTok challenge that's going to be performed for the weekend. So the rules here, it must be posted from a player's account. It can't be posted from a coach's account. We all know coaches have too many followers. It can't be posted before Friday, so you can't post it tonight. It can be posted at 12:01 Friday morning for those of you that are up. And it has to include at least two players, and it can include up to the entire program. The winner will be determined by the most views. You can post as many videos as you want, or you can choose to only post one, but it's just going to be a single video that has the most views. You're going to take a screenshot showing those views and submit that to your coach by 8 o'clock p.m. on Sunday. Hopefully you have a great time participating in our final conditioning and skill drills for this week, as well as our weekend TikTok challenge. Be safe, continue to rest, and have a fantastic weekend.